Yeah. I'm addicted to the thrill. It's a